I don't like the fact that several older videos have been updated with weird subtitles. It's just not good. It makes the speech recognition slightly worse for those videos, which used to be much better. Though they just have the added benefit of capital letters, which is okay. But that is one of the biggest reasons why the speech recognition was worse with it. Like, there are times where it fails to...